Hello, my name is Will with Danfoss Technical Support, and today we will be demonstrating the proper wiring for the MP54 and 55 series of differential pressure switches for oil protection. For this demonstration, we will have all of our wires for the line voltage and compressor contactor running through the conduit for the MP switch, which can be seen as we remove the cover. First, loosen the cover locking screw. Slide the cover off. For the three-wire method, we first need to ensure that there is a jumper connected between terminals M and 2. This jumper is pre-installed on most switches. Next, we will connect our 240 line voltage to terminal L, as shown here. Next, we will connect our common to the 240 terminal. Finally, we'll connect our contactor wire to terminal M. Now, we will replace the cover on our switch. For this demonstration, we will have all of our wires for the line voltage and the compressor contactor running through the conduit for the MP switch, which can be seen as we remove the cover. First, loosen the locking screw for the cover. And now we have our pre-pulled wires exposed. The first connection that will be made will be our 240 line voltage. The next connection will be to connect our 240 volts AC to the 240 volt terminal and the L terminal. Next, we need to connect our contactor, one side to terminal 2. Our final contactor connection will go on terminal M. Next, we will replace the cover. Now we will lock the cover in place. And this will complete the four-wire method for wiring your MP switch. To learn more about this topic, check the description. And for more videos like this, visit our YouTube channel, Danfoss Cool US. And thanks for watching.